I'm walking through Greenwich Park in kind of East London, heading towards the place where humanity first divided the globe into an Eastern and a Western hemisphere. The line of 0 degrees longitude called Greenwich Mean Time, Greenwich Meridian. It's how we established all 24 time zones around the entire globe. And we're in a section of London that's well known for all the maritime history. We've got the National Maritime Museum of London just over there. And we're walking through this historic park called Greenwich Park. We're gonna go see the Royal Observatory to go see the line on the ground. Until the establishment of the Prime Meridian, the sailors around the world would not know accurately how far east or west they were. They might know how far north and south they were, but the east and west was still essentially a lot of guesswork. By using accurate chronometers, like clocks, that would keep time to an absolute microsecond, you could always know what time zone you were in by comparing it to time in London. The ship's chronometer would have kept absolutely perfect time aligned to London time, which would allow the sailors to know which time zone they were in around the world before time zones were really established. This allowed perfect kind of discovery and measurement of both latitude and longitude, since by using this, along with the measurements of the heavens, the stars and the sun, you could then find out your exact position on the globe. This was essentially the first form of GPS location around the planet. You could shake it, you could throw it around, you could turn it upside down, you could survive through a storm, and it would always keep absolutely perfect time. The ability to tell time, tell place, tell location, the ability to always know where you're going, how long it will take, all from this clock right here. And this here is the spot where it all happens, up there at the Royal Observatory. Alright, so we're at the Royal Observatory right now. We're at the spot where British astronomers calculated so many of these precise measurements. And, of course, you all know that the other famous line that divides the globe, which is the equator, and the equator, of course, is 0 degrees latitude that divides north and south. But here, right here, it divides east from west. So we're standing in the Western Hemisphere. Now we're standing in the Eastern Hemisphere, Western Hemisphere, Eastern Hemisphere, walking right down the Prime Meridian. And that line, imaginary though it may be down that way, when you look at any globe or map, all the crisscrossing lines that divide the world into time zones, this is it, 0 degrees longitude.